We're going to go out now to the New York Once, Jeff Simmons of Hoboken, who actually saw that second building collapse. Jeff.
The one of the subsidiary buildings beside the Twin Towers had fallen. We're going to give you a shot right now from Frank Sinatra Park here over in Hoboken, New Jersey. Thousands of people have been here all afternoon watching this. And just a few minutes ago, without any type of warning, we had heard that there were structural defects as a result of the earlier explosions today and the collapse of the Twin Towers, that other buildings surrounding them would be were structurally unsafe and possibly could topple to the ground. This just happened within the last few minutes. We saw this. We weren't even prepared for it. We were just looking in that direction when it went down. That's why you're seeing a new giant cloud of white smoke at this point, billowing throughout the streets surrounding what had been the Twin Towers only hours ago. Lewis, people here are staring in awe just watching across the Hudson River what has transpired. But again, this just took place within the last few minutes, and many people are sitting here just watching.
Now, Jeff, Lewis? We actually have tape of that. We're going to look at it now as you continue to describe what you have seen. We're looking at the tape now, Jeff.
Okay, good. This, once again, happened only within the last few minutes. We saw one of those smaller buildings just fall to the ground. We had heard earlier that it was structurally unsafe, that the buildings surrounding the Twin Towers had not been safe, had been seriously damaged in the earlier collapses. And again, from the shorelines over in Hudson County, there are hundreds of people, at least here in Frank Sinatra Park, just watching across the river. Still, we see a number of New York waterways ferries shepherding people across the Hudson, many here on the shoreline saying that they're sitting here because they really have no place to go at this point, because many of the hotels over in Hudson, Bergen, and one gentleman said as far down south in Jersey as Edison, have been booked for the evening because people are unable to get back and even unable to communicate with loved ones and friends to let them know if they are okay, or to even check up with others to see how they are doing at this point. Lewis?
All right, thank you.